was driving around and I smelled some gas. And I found a leak. The pump itself started to leak from this hole. I have a new pump, luckily. I bought it just in case, and now I'm gonna put it on.